today's power grid operators have a vital role to play in the successful transition to the clean and sustainable energy future that we all want and our warming planet desperately needs. Transmission system operators, TSOs, and distribution system operators, the DSOs, are racing against time to adapt to the most complex mix of challenges to face the energy industry in 100 years. In my role as Global VP Smart Grid, I see a lot of companies these days in North America, Europe and Asia. And many of them have embarked on their digital journey. They have to digitalize the grid, and some have started with the smart metering or the substations, the network instrumentation, or improving the asset management, the future control room. So there's many areas where they can start. And particularly in the more advanced markets with a lot of renewables, there's a true burning platform. Because if we do not move with the grid companies, they will become a true bottleneck in the energy transition. So there's a lot of best practices across the globe that we can reuse and copy and paste. We do not all have to reinvent the wheel ourselves, we just have to work together to move faster. Grid companies need to extract a lot of data out of the grids. And the transmission system operators are a bit more advanced in this than the distribution grid operators. But they all need a lot of data. Data in terms of power quality, temperatures, the load, the power quality. So there's a lot of information they need. Today, they are implementing one by one some of these applications. It's not fast enough, it's very costly, and I don't think they have enough people to do that. So together with leading partners such as Cisco, Intel, ABB, we have developed a solution that virtualizes this whole concept and brings edge computing in there as well. So really front end. We have a solution that allows the grid companies to work on multiple applications at the same time and therefore getting much more insights in their grid. Capgemini is already supporting over 75 clients across the globe in the smart grid effort. And just the smart meters alone, we have been engaged in a rollout of 175 million meters. So we work with clients in all the areas like the future control room, the asset management, network instrumentations, all the topics I mentioned before. For us, it's important that we have an end-to-end view to that because all these elements are strongly glued together. So we create bespoke solutions for our clients. We work with them on their journey and we can leverage the best practices and the learnings from everywhere around the globe. So that way, I think we can really speed up the energy transition and keep our clients happy.